the rights to share it on their platform, but not giving their rights to own those pictures.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
No, sometimes when you have those days when you see people make mistakes and you'll be like, yeah, okay, you didn't know about that. I don't blame you. But second time, you'll be like, okay, are you stupid? And the third time, you'll be like, hey, are you crazy? Okay. So what is this about? And what I'm going to tell you is something that you need to make sure you remember. And please do not make this mistake. Because the thing is, if you have deep pocket, even if you make the mistake, it's just stupid. Yeah, I'm not calling the people stupid. I'm just saying. Yeah. So listen, the thing is, if you look at copyright images on Google, people create those images, or system create those images. There are most of the time creative process behind those images, and most of the times, yes, there are sometimes that they do not meet requirements of copyright. I understand that, but most of the time they meet requirements. And what you need to remember is, as soon as you see a picture, someone has copyright on it, even on Google images. It's that simple. Yeah. As soon as you create a picture, you have copyright. As someone else create a picture, they have copyright. And when I saw something where someone started a company and they make some pictures, they use it, but they miss some picture, they're not going to buy the picture. They just see some pictures on Google on the last page and they start using it. First time they did it on the first page, they got caught. Second time they did it on the second last page, they also got caught. And that's why I said it. The second time, are you stupid? And the third time, I was like, come on, hey. And every time was the same at the advice. You cannot do anything about it because they have proof that you are using the picture without permission. You don't have proof that you are using the picture with permission. And they even registered those pictures. You understand what I mean? So what I'm trying to say is the following. If you see a picture online, someone has copyright on it. It doesn't matter if it's on Facebook, Twitter or whatever, someone has a copyright on it. You can share it, whatever, because the platform got a permission from the person that uploaded the picture to give you the rights to share it. That's normal. That you can share something on a platform, it's okay. If I upload a picture on Facebook, you will see in the terms that I give Facebook and the users the rights to share it on their platform. But not giving the rights to own those pictures. I'm not giving the rights to print it out and to resell it. I'm not giving the right. I'm just giving the right to share it. You can read this all this thing in the terms of those platforms. Almost every platform has the same terms about copyright. You understand what I mean? If you find something on Google, that doesn't mean someone gave Google the rights to share it. If they upload it somewhere, they give Google the right to show it. But it doesn't mean you, as a person, has the right to download it and use it for a commercial or whatever. There's some situation where you can use it for private. There's nothing wrong with that. And I'm saying there's really nothing wrong with it. But if you use something for commercial, you can get in trouble. Okay. So what you need to figure out is the following. When you see a picture, who has the copyright on it? Am I allowed to use it or not? There are some people out there, some companies or community, that give you the rights to use the picture however you want. You can add it to whatever. You have Pixabay, Pexels, all those companies give you the option to use it. What they do is they do not transfer the copyright to you. They just give you a license to use. You do not have to get permission when you use it according to the requirements. So if I use a picture according to requirement, there's nothing wrong. But if I do not meet the requirements, then I have a problem. Same apply for you. When you create a picture, you can say, okay, you're allowed to use this picture only for this platform. You're allowed to use this picture only for that platform. You put some requirements on it. So hopefully this makes everything clear. Copyright Google image, they are always copyrighted. Doesn't matter what it says. If you have questions about copyright, feel free to ask me on Discord. Just remember, you have to become a member in order to ask me questions on Discord. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.
I have a dream, that's that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be